What's up, guys? Welcome back to another third Minecraft gameplay. Today we are doing farming, and now I have like decorated the back, got some few torches so we can edit the outside. That's good. Got 12 torches, and yeah, it's pretty good. And we need a. I think a. So like, it took me ever like get rid of these dirt. Yeah, while we're waiting, we'll need to get some wood to lead over there, because that's going to be our base where we hide all our secret stuff. And we've created this as here because we need that. So let's get on to the video right now. So yeah, we just need a plant because I have saved some more. Well, I don't need the stuff. Let's get rid of the stuff that I don't need. I don't need everything, I just need some seeds and stuff. Let's take out. We need water as well, but we don't even have much iron, so we need a mine. We need a mine so we can get water. So, firstly, I'm going to do the wheat first, because they don't need water. I only have one. Need more than that. Let's get these out the way, and we need to hit some bushes until we get a lot. And yeah, sorry. So I'll be back in a minute when I get the seeds. Right, guys, I'm back. I got 18 seeds, so that's getting good. I like that. And number 5 is going to make a tower. And number 6, we're going to head to a village. We need to do a tower because we need to see where are we. But I have a map right there so I can see where am I. So, plant. So, let's put the seeds down. Woo! That's pretty good. Let's set down these. Woohoo! Getting on good. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. That's good. So I might do this side as well. Then we'll just sit down these. We need to wait until it grows. Need a mine. Just need to mine some iron. I think I need 3. So let's just go down. Then I'll see you when I get 3 iron. Right, guys, I just literally mined 4. I just got 4 ingots. That is pretty good. So we'll just, no, we don't need to put it in the furnace. We just need a bucket of it. So that's how you make it. That's good. Let's see if the iron, and just put it in the chest for now on. And let's get some water. I need some water. Yay. Oh. I should put that back. Can't mine it. Oh! Water! That's good. Because I got myself a bucket. Whoop. So, we'll like put water here. Just need to get another water. And also we need to do the path. We need to do the path to leading there, because that's where our base. I might do the front door, but I'm not going to do the inside just right yet. In part 7, I don't know what's that going to be. So, wait. Should really put the water there, actually. That should be good. And then we'll just set melon seeds down there, and then it will just grow. Perfect. Perfecto. And I do want to change that bit. So, I just want to put, like, how am I going to grow it? That'll be good, I guess. Free water. I need more iron so I can make myself. Ugh. No. Ouch. Let's get water. Just in case. Set that there. Now we need to get one more. Part 7 is going to be camera spying, so I can spy on somebody. So yeah. Good. Then that will just grow. So that will literally grow. So, planting. Done. I need to do the path, which will take forever. To get a lot of wood and a lot of it. So I'll meet you guys when I get all the stuff ready. Right guys, this took me for like ever and ever, and I've wasted so much. My X is still going good, but I lost one and then I had to get one again. And I finally done the pathway. Leading over here, Godfrey's signs, and this will be Travis's house. So let's do it. Wait, no. And this took me until I've done. The mine shaft is all the way down. Oh my gosh, the mine shaft. Mine shaft. No. Please, I'll be back in a minute. Alright guys, sorry about that. My sister was just annoying me. So yeah. The mine shaft, and we'll take a look down here. I build it literally hard and it's so dark. Where's my torches? My torches that I left at home. No, that's not the right way. Oh well. I might just do it later. Until I'm done doing this. And I need quite a lot of chests. The front door will just be down here, and a door here. And then, yeah. Travis's secret. Travis's hideout. Wait, I'll just call it Chastise. Oh. So that will be built tomorrow. And part five. I think we're doing the tower. So yeah, guys. That we'll go check our farming and then we'll go check that and then I think that'll be the video. See how well our plant is going on. Oh my gosh, it's really good. Whoa, they're getting good. Let's take the stuff that they're ready. And then it will be backed into your bread. Now let's get these seeds. We need that. That. Oh, I think we have enough to make bread. Yup. Now we just need the other one just to build. Or just make. I think that's ready. Yup. That's perfect. Yep. And then we'll just put one right here. Now we'll just make bread. Single. And two roots. So now we need torches. That I have coal in here, and I don't even check how many sticks. Good sticks. I only have 11. Only that's a lot. So let's set it down. That'll set it all down right there. Here it is, guys. Now let's go check it out. My pickaxe is about to die right now. Oh, please find some torches. So many. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I'm stuck. Why did I went down too fast? Ah. Coal. Give me coal. Need coal. No! Rest in peace. Here's really down here. And I don't even have any pickaxe. Which looks creepy down there. So yeah, guys. I think that's part much of the video today. Now, thanks guys so much for watching. Please give this video a big fat thumbs up. Help this video reach 15 likes. And don't miss any Minecraft videos. Please turn on notifications so you won't miss any video. Bye!